Good day, everyone. Welcome to Sosin Anthropology classes. This is Hima Hegde, and I've been a student in the Sosin Anthropology classes for the past 4 months. And trust me when I say this, these classes have been a great package of the right information, knowledge, and of course, lots of fun. Initially, I held an opinion that anthropology is nothing beyond rote learning, cramming, but this is something way beyond that. It requires, little did I know that it requires the right flow of thoughts, building of opinions, and all the other dimensions which come with conceptual clarity, to which these classes have been of great help. Doesn't really matter what background you're from. I, being an engineer, never believed in classroom learning. But this is way beyond just pen and paper or board and marker. There are documentaries running, videos being projected, and samples of skulls being brought by ma'am, all of which adds to your killer visualization. Individual attention is never really an issue. Your answers are continuously being monitored, the feedbacks are given, and all the dynamic aspects, be it current affairs or the videos, are constantly being uploaded in her portal. It's not an issue if you have missed the initial classes or you're late by a number of days, because there's a buffer period during which the backup classes are also held. There are tests conducted on a regular basis. They are corrected and the grades and feedbacks are updated on your portal. That's not an issue. Coming to the fun part of it, ma'am herself is the definition of fun. The learning part of it is greatly complemented by the funny little anecdotes that ma'am narrates or the references that she provides. To me or to anyone, ma'am has been more than approachable. Not one day goes without laughter. It's like by the end of the day, you would have enjoyed so much and learned so much effortlessly without even realizing it. The classes have never really been monotonous. It has always been a right balance of explanation, the dictation, and of course fun. So if you believe that fun learning is a myth, give Sosin classes a try and you'll thank me later. For regular updates, you could follow up the YouTube channel titled Sosin Classes and even visit the website sosinclasses.com. Lastly, I'd like to express my sincere gratitude to Sosin Classes and her team for giving me, for all the good times, the knowledge, the information, support and confidence. Thank you.